Another chain wrestling.
That fool.
I insert my leg, he steps out, and we are in this position. Once I'm here, few things happen that kind of you don't see. I pull heavy on this arm to load up the weight on this leg, and I jack up my underhook. You see all the weight on that leg? If we take care of that leg, we're golden, all right? And all I have to do, just hook him from the back and pass on a bounce. Usually, this little cosotto allow you to pass guard immediately.